Can't do it without you. You can barely do it with me.
Hunters are never kids. I never was. I didn't even stop to think about it.
It's not your fault. It wasn't on you.
No, but I didn't want to do it alone.
But I can't do it without my brother. I don't want to do it without my brother.
I mean, you think I screw up everything I try. You think I need a chaperone, remember?
Well, man, that's not what I meant.
No, it's exactly what you meant.
And what I'm doing, it works.
Then why'd you lie about it to me? You don't know what you're doing, Sam.
Yes, I do.
Then that's worse.
Why? Look, I'm telling you.
Because it's not something that you're doing, it's what you are. It means you're a monster.
You want to know what I confessed in there? My greatest sin was? Was how many times I let you down.
You chose a demon over your own brother. You were the one that I depended on the most.
I can't do that again.
Sam.
What happens when you've decided I can't be trusted again? And who are you gonna turn to next time instead of me? Another angel?
Cass!
Another vampire? Do you have any idea what it feels like to watch your brother just
hold on? You seriously think that? Because none of it is true. Listen, man, I know we've had our disagreements, okay? Hell, I know I've said some junk that set you back on your heels. Sam. Come on. I killed Biddy to save you. I'm willing to let this bastard and all the sons of bitches that killed Mom walk because... Don't you dare think that there is anything, past or present, that I would put in front of you. It has never been like that, ever. I need you to see that. I'm begging you.
Get mad at me. Don't you do that. I had to. I had to look out for you. That's my job.
Hey. I am your flesh and blood, brother, okay? I'm the only one who can legitimately kick your ass in real time. You got away.